Hello everyone, welcome back to Unite Coaching. As you know that we have started a new video series in which you will be learning site experiences with our videos, and you may have studied various concepts in theory but you don't get chance to learn this on site. So we will try to compare theoretical knowledge with the practical videos so that your concepts are clear. In this video we will see how the covering to the reinforcement of column is provided. See, you may have heard about the cover to the reinforcement, that it is 20 mm, 30 mm or 50 mm or whatever it is. It is generally taken as per the exposure conditions, and these exposure conditions are given in IS 456-2000, table number 16, page number 47. See, this is the table from IS code 456-2000, table number 16, which shows various exposure conditions and minimum cover for that. But my question is, how that covering is achieved on the site? See, these are the small blocks of mortar which are prepared as per the cover requirement, and then they are fixed to the steel reinforcement from all sides so that uniform cover is achieved from all the sides. See, these are small concrete blocks which are tied to the reinforcement and required, or the as per the required conditions, various covers can be achieved. For example, 20 mm, 30 mm, and these are nothing but small mortar blocks. So this was the video about how the cover to the reinforcement is provided on site. If you like our videos on site construction and want more videos like this, please subscribe to Unite Coaching, and thanks for watching this video.